I'm not even scared anymore. Nothing scares me.